Okay, the Kwikset come with a programming code of 0000, and they recommend that you change this. So I'm, first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you how to change it. First, what you wanna do is enter the user code, which is 0000, hit Kwikset, okay? And then you wanna hit 4 and hit Kwikset again. Now we're gonna enter a new code. So now we got a new PC code, which is 9999.